On this date in Sundogs history, Ryan Steves, John Landry, and Chris Bartolone combined to score 4 goals and 4 assists in a 6-5 win over the Lubbock Cotton Kings during the 2006-07 season.